Brush line. We use lines to distinguish the main design from the smaller designs or patterns around it. These lines can be drawn according to the pattern you are using and do not have to be straight lines. Let us watch a line design now. If you just lightly brush the cloth, you get a narrow line. And if you press the brush more firmly to the cloth, you get a broader line.